in Nakai's flat, Nino's clothes are everywhere. Nino has got like 12 houses, guys, and his clothes are in every house. Sometimes he uses Nakai's flat, like sometimes he goes there when Nakai is not there. He goes there because it's a nice little den, and he uses it sometimes as his den. So he's got clothes in every, I've got his clothes here. He's got clothes in every house because he's got many houses. So that's his house as well. I've just answered you. You laughing suspicious. Like, just get a grip. Like, Chijanje is my friend, guys. Like, we're cool. Like, he's a nice guy, and be kind to him. Like, don't insult him. He's a nice guy, and I think I'm gonna invite him. I'm gonna send him a letter, cause inini dine power yekunza vanikunok. So I'm gonna send him a letter, Thomas, and he can come and visit. He can come and visit. Any money from him anymore. And last night I used all the money I had left to go for a meal, okay? And I'm hoping I'm gonna be getting money tomorrow, but right now all the money has been taken. He doesn't give me any money anymore. He's cut all the money, and he's not protecting Nakai. Nakai's flat has been robbed. He's nowhere to be found. He's not cooperating with the police. The police are trying to get hold of him because they've got the guy in the cells and they want to charge him, and they need a statement from Nino. He's not cooperating. So it's really, really hard. My daughter is not even safe in a flat. So I just want you guys to help me. Like, right now, anyone can help me, guys, but most of you, you know how mean you are to me, and you know, Mazimbabweans, you call me crazy because you've never seen a person like me. Anything you don't understand, you mock it. That's how you are. Anything you don't get, you just mock it. You just always mock me, like you don't even like me. When you come to my page, you just come to insult me in your numbers. You've always been like that. For years, I fight alone. I fought my soldier alone. Magandi didn't know penga. As my soldier is, he was proven that he's a pedophile. You never believe me. I always fight alone because I'm an eagle. And I know I'm crying. Mad. And then you say, I'm not too great. I'm not penga. That's why grace I took. I don't want to cook. I'm not used to cooking. Do you understand? My husband has given me a lifestyle of my food being cooked for. He's given me food being cooked for. I don't cook. My husband cooks for me. I rarely cook. My husband cooks for me, or he gets people to cook for me. So I'm not used to cooking. I'm spoiled like that. And that's the lifestyle I'm used to. I don't cook. So that's why every night now I have to go to the pub, because I don't cook and I don't want to cook. I'm not used to that. Bika kupi ashenam kitchen. Have you ever seen royalty shibika? Andibike, I'm sorry. I know how to cook, but andibike. I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna find my own maid that don't be kid. I'm gonna find my own assistant who cooks for me. I will not cook because my own husband taught me not to cook. I can do it usabike. Even here I'm the bikira. So I refuse it. I'm looking for someone to come and cook for me because I don't cook. I know how to cook. Don't get it twisted, guys. But nguva yekubika handina. Handina nguva yekubika, handina nguva yekuita all that stuff because nino ndiye akandi spoiler. Ndiye ainditi usabike mukadzi wangu nekuti uri queen. Okay, I was the empress of his harem. So, I didn't cook.